That's a bad one by Trevino. It's hooked into a bun under that face there. Just gets it out onto the fairway. There's Trevino's third, and he's equally disgusted with that. Throws his club away. That's another disappointment. It runs about 12 feet over the back of the green. Trevino chips it nonchalantly down there. Nobody believes their eyes, but confound it, that's the fourth time in this championship, and Trevino chips it in from off the green. Really diabolical.